everybody. Tad here, Leon Nurgle Da Vinci. Seems like everybody has sort of a catchy name or a witty name to go by. I thought it was a cool name. I don't know. I'm a Nurgle fan, so what can I say? To give you a little background on me, it's my first video. Played 40K from 93 until about 97. Played Space Wolves and Tyranids. I was 13 at the time, 13 to 17. Terrible fucking painter. Just wasn't really good at it. I started off with some testers paint and wasn't even really good at the game. I just thought it was a cool thing to do. It's, you know, when you're that young, it's a cool thing to do, I guess. But apparently it still is a cool thing to do for me. I'd always, you know, kind of held a soft spot for 40K, Magic the Gathering. A lot of games I used to play as a teenager growing up, and had a lot of fun. They never really left me, and I don't know. I decided to start painting again, 40K, possibly start playing after I get an army painted. But man, it takes a while to get a whole army painted, especially going from scratch. I sold all my stuff when I went to college. I guess thought I was too cool for 40K, or I don't know. Just wasn't really into it then, but. Recently just decided to pick up some stuff, went with Chaos Marines, went with them because they're kind of my style, more evil, I don't know, dark and twisted and all fucked up, you know, kind of like me. I'm not a lunatic or anything, but, anybody who knows me would know that, you know, definitely they fit me. Nurgle, that's the guy I went with. Read some books recently on it, some of the Horus Heresy books, and everything just kind of spoke to me from Nurgle. It's, I don't know, but anyway, I recently picked up Chaos Space Marines Codex. First set I bought was a squad of just standard Chaos Marines. Painted three of them up fully. And bear in mind, I'll show them here in a second, but the first one I painted was the first one in 97. It would have been 13 years that I've painted. So, not the best. Second one, a little bit better. Third one, much better than the first one. So, all three of them are better than anything I painted back when I was 13, so... I figured, you know, I got some friends that still play, buddy of mine, Chad, he, a guy I work with, Paint with Trash, been watching his videos, kind of wanting me, you know, encouraging me to, start cataloging my painting and everything, so I decided I probably should start doing that. It'd be a fun thing to do, kill some time. I don't really go out much anymore, it's a great way to kill the time at night while the wife's sleeping and the kids asleep, so. So lately been for about 6 months now, I've been watching a lot of different videos. Les from Awesome Paint Job, he's got some sick stuff. I don't know, I hope I can, you know, paint that good someday. I'm nowhere near that, but, definitely like to watch him, learn a lot of techniques, and it's just great. He's a great teacher. He can definitely articulate how to do it to the layperson or the experienced painter. So good job. He definitely inspires me a lot. And like I said, Paint with Trash, girl painting, Alexandra. She is definitely the one that I've watched the most. I've probably seen 200 or 300. Well, definitely 200 or 300 videos, but I've watched her videos probably 40 or 50 of them, around 200 to 300 times total. So, girl painting, Alexandra, you kick ass. She's definitely been getting me to want to get back into magic again too with her new channel, MTG Girl. But we'll wait for that for a little bit. So what I'll do is I'll show you some of the painting I've been doing here, and you know, definitely let me know what you think. Like, bear in mind, like I said, 13 years, first time I painted, these are my first three. I'll try to put some more out over the next few weeks, months, that type of thing, when I have the time to do it. So let me know what you think. Okay, and here is Marine number one. I decided to do these guys in a purge type color scheme. It's not really what you'd typically expect of, I guess, of Nurgle being the rotting, you know, bloated, dirty, nasty, decaying guys that they are. I don't know. I'm definitely going to go that route more when I go with my Plague Marines, which are going to constitute the majority of my army. I just kind of wanted to get started with some basic techniques and see what I could do. But like I said, first one here in 13 years. He's not the best, but I guess I could have done a lot worse. I'll kind of show him around. And I apologize for the poor focusing here. I'm using my SLR camera to do this. Until I get my camcorder back from the manufacturer, it actually died. It's being repaired at the moment, so I'll do my best to keep it in focus for you. And I can't get too close, unfortunately, but you can see here, kind of what we're looking at. Not really the best on the highlights. Pretty basic. Nothing special. Like I said, first one in 13 years, so there he is. Second one. Here we go. Second one. A little bit better. A little bit better on the highlighting. Yeah, so. Still not really the best, but getting better. Painted him about a day after the other guy. I like him a lot better. And the third one, which is the best of the three, is this guy here. The Aspiring Champion. A little bit better on the highlighting, shading, that type of stuff with him. Still, like I said, nothing too special, but we will be working on it and trying to get better. So those are my first three. I'll take some pictures up close so you can see a little bit closer. Like I said, can't do too much zooming here. I don't have a macro lens on this SLR to get too close on it, but I will throw some pictures up and let me know what you guys think. Be on the lookout. I'll have some more videos out probably within a week or so, if time permits, obviously. But like I said, let me know what you guys think. Comment. First video. I hope you guys like what you see so far. I have a good feeling that I'll be getting a lot better. So be on the lookout. Look for some new videos and let me know what you think. Talk to you later, guys. See ya.